September 14th. Arguments or Obedience? The Simplicity That Is in Christ. 2 Corinthians 11 verse 3. Simplicity is the secret to seeing things clearly. A saint does not think clearly until a long time passes, but a saint ought to see clearly without any difficulty. You cannot think through spiritual confusion to make things clear. To make things clear, you must obey. In intellectual matters, you can think things out, but in spiritual matters, you will only think yourself into further wandering thoughts and more confusion. If there is something in your life upon which God has put His pressure, then obey Him in that matter. Bring all your arguments and every thought into captivity to the obedience of Christ regarding the matter, and everything will become as clear as daylight to you. 2 Corinthians 10 verse 5. Your reasoning capacity will come later, but reasoning is not how we see. We see like children, and when we try to be wise, we see nothing. See Matthew 11 verse 25. Even the very smallest thing that we allow in our lives that is not under the control of the Holy Spirit is completely sufficient to account for spiritual confusion, and spending all of our time thinking about it will never make it clear. Spiritual confusion can only be conquered through obedience. As soon as we obey, we have discernment. This is humiliating because when we are confused, we know that the reason lies in the state of our mind. But when our natural power of sight is devoted and submitted in obedience to the Holy Spirit, it becomes the very power by which we perceive God's will, and our entire life is kept in simplicity.